Alright, let's go take on this boss fight here. And let's up, we can't save. Yeah, this is gonna suck. Dealing with Atalanta is not that difficult, but she's more annoying than anything else. Whatever it is where she's shooting that red thing is unblockable. just like, yes, exponentially more HP as we get like the run. Able to instantly just hit you. And it's very effective. Darn it. These hitboxes are terrible. Like, that is one thing that has remained consistent among my entire playthrough of this game, is the fact that the hitboxes are absolutely dreadful. Okay, I dodged that. Okay, I ran into that.
Oh!
killed her, and it took all of my supplies.
Swift-footed Atalanta couldn't outrun Phoenix's weapon, but now her spirit could run free.
Okay, there we go. That was frustrating, but... Alright, it's 1 o'clock in the morning, my time. I think I should stop now. Alright, so we got the Crest of Atalanta. Not that it will do much good, but... still got plenty of things to do.
You're in the market for anything.
Alright, so, let's see here. Before I end off tonight, let's go ahead and see what I can upgrade. So, axes are what we're gonna upgrade. All right. So, next order of business. Let's take a look at what skills we can upgrade. Honestly, I'd really like that. And that one's actually really good. So let's see, anything I can get for what I have? Honestly, that's really good. For example, on headshot, let's try this out. I missed. But it was worth a shot. Okay, as far as stamina go, how many of these? We need one more.
I'm here selling.
And how many of these do we need? We need three more. Okay. But it's getting late, so we'll have to continue this next week. So, it's been fun, but good night, everyone.